Hello, my little wonder. So this weekend we will celebrate Teacher's Day. So according to that, we will learn today how to make greeting card. Okay. So for that we need some old invitation cards or any rough papers, or you don't have anything. So you will use your drawing books paper also. So let's get started. For first card, you need some pencil shavings, one paper, blank paper, and some colors, glue and scissors. So first, we fold the paper into middle. So we get like this rectangle empty card. So take some pencil shavings. You don't have pencil shaving, so use sharpener to shave your pencils. But don't waste the pencils like this. Old pencils, you have small pencils, so you will use like that only, like this. Sharpener it and you will use it. So apply the glue on pencil shaving and stick it. Put it something heavy on it. Do it like this. You will spread the pencil shaving or use like this only. Look at. So you will spread like this or use like this as a flower. So we will stick more shavings inside the flowers. It looks like a 3D flower. Take more, apply the glue and stick like this. It looks like a small birds. Use our colors. To draw some leaves and flower sticks. Otherwise, you will use some sketch paints also to color it. Let it dry properly. And our pencil shaving greeting card is ready. Right here. Happy Teachers Day. Write inside some matter and your greeting card is ready. You use like that same card, fold into middle, and then we will use bhindi. So cut the bhindi into part like this, and then we will take print here. So I'm using some colors, but you don't have colors at home, so don't bother your parents. Use like that kumkum paste. In last video I taught you how to make kumkum paste. So first I will show you how to take print with kumkum paste. So apply kumkum paste on the bhindi and then first dip into kumkum paste and then take print. It looks like a flower. So take like this bhindi print and then afterward draw some leaves with the help of sketch pen or use colors. Use different shades of green. And our flower bunch is ready. So write like this Happy Teachers Day and color it with the help of your crayons. I'm using here kumkum paste, but you have colors at home, so you will use to take a print your colors. And your teacher's desk card is ready. For next greeting card we will use like this graph paper, fold into cross like this, join both the corners and fold it. Then we will take here thumbprint. Like this, we will make one flower. And then use your crayons. Use dark green color. Draw some flower sticks and then draw some leaves. You will think, this year your teacher's not with you, so how to give them these cards? But your first teacher is your parents. They always with you, so you will give them. They teach you how to talk, how to walk and everything. Yes or no? So you will give them and celebrate the Teacher's Day. Use sketch pen to draw border. This year, your mama papa teach you everything at home. And they will teach you whole life. So, they always be your first and last teacher. So, give them like this nice cards and wish them happy Teacher's Day. Okay? To make like this, easy to make greeting cards and wish your parents to happy Teacher's Day. Write like that matter, Mom, Dad, you are the best teachers in the world. So celebrate like this Teacher's Day and we will meet next week. Till then, happy Teacher's Day to all. Bye.